got a lesson in hitting and pitching at San Antonio's new Sandlot Baseball and Fast Pitch Academy. It's a brand new place where you can learn to play like the pros.
Today marked the opening of the Sandlot Baseball and Fast Pitch Academy, where baseball and softball players can come and learn from former major leaguers and collegiate players. It's an indoor, climate-controlled training facility where the pitching machines throw real leather baseballs. And as someone getting ready for the upcoming baseball season, it's a great place to train.
Felt good. It was kind of slow at first, but then I got used to it and started getting better.
Owner Mike Hansel says San Antonio needed something like the Sandlot training facility.
I grew up playing baseball. I never made it past high school, but I did play some high school ball. And when I saw this concept in Colorado, I just fell for it right away.
After watching one kid take some batting practice, I had an idea.
Well, I just saw Gage get in the batting cage and take some swings, hit some nice balls, and I figured, how hard can it be? So I'm going to actually grab a helmet, grab a bat, and grip it, and then rip it. Here's the big moment, first pitch. Oh! That stung.
I kept swinging, and the balls, well, they kept whizzing by, so I took a break from hitting to try out their new pitcher's mound. But I wasn't any better, so it was back to the cages. I finally got the swing of things, but I don't think my hands will ever be the same.
Be honest, okay? How good was I?
I'd say you're pretty good for just someone coming off the street.
I had to pay him a lot of money for him to say that. The Sandlot Baseball and Fast Pitch Academy is located at 11909 Starcrest Drive here in San Antonio. And their number is 494-3177. Or you can go to their website at sandlotsa.com. Guys, back to you.
Sure. Actually, you know what? I will say this. Yeah, I like the way he qualified it by saying, for someone just coming off the street.
Yeah, exactly. He had a lot of tact about that.
There, it's very nice.
Thanks.